Welcome to 2017, ladies and gentlemen. Now, must be drunk. This may be 2017 already. We've already ushered it in. But the thing is, I hate these. It's the first PIP ECWE special of 2017. It's New Year's Nightmare, ladies and gentlemen. I am your commentator, Jack Andrews. And won't we have a show for you? In your main event, let's start with that. You got J-ster versus the Fallen Angel, one-on-one. And then you had a triple threat match. That's for the Intercontinental title when Sora defends against Maniac and Aerial Master. And boy, man, I can't wait for tonight. Demon also faces Willow. It's going to be big. It's going to be huge. And I can't wait. So let's get to the ring and get to the action. Ladies and gentlemen, stop looking at me. Get to the ring. Get to that action. Because we're starting off. Your general manager, Alex Newell, is coming out to that ring.
Fucking right, I'm turning this in.
Do you want to cash in your title tonight to face J-ster?
Fucking right.
Good luck to
you. And there's the official cash in. The main event is set and ready. Here we go with your first match of the night. Who is it going to be? Here comes the Aerial Master. I believe this is the triple threat intercontinental title match between Aerial Master, Sora, and Maniac? I don't know, man. I'm probably on too much drugs to actually think. Hopefully, Maniac's not in this because I'm going to puke. Oh my lord, he's in it! Ladies and gentlemen, of course, this guy is fucking retarded. He just fell on the fucking floor. He can't even botch run. He botched running. I think he's a worse botcher than Sin Cara. I don't know what's wrong with this guy. There's something wrong, but here comes my pick for tonight. Hopefully the music will play. I don't know. But here comes my pick for the night. To win this particular triple threat match, ladies and gentlemen, Sora! Fuck yeah, Sora, Sora, Sora. Okay, no kidding me, okay. Doing the little classic DX suck it right there. And he's going to that ring. He's not intimidated by either one of these people. Well, person and animal. I don't know what happened there. Guess, I don't know. And there's the official bell. Ladies and gentlemen, we're underway. Every man has... Maniac and Sora have a chair. What does Aerial Master have? Looks like he has a little piece of a crutch. He goes straight for Sora. And man just throws the chair at Aerial Master. And what a vicious assault right there. Ooh! That was not even the padded part. That was the metal straight in that brain of Aerial Master. And now Sora has the crutch. And Aerial Master just threw that part at him. And what a vicious... hit with that chair. Throwing at him. There's a kick. Maniac, you know, with that cane. He's just, oh my lord. No wonder they call this guy the maniac. And then you got broom strikes right there. I don't know why the music played for a second there. Sorry about that. Technical difficulties. Sorry, guys. Maniac is down in the ring, scratching his stomach. And then you got... Here comes this aerial master saying I'm a chair here. Picking up the Maniac. You know, if Maniac actually wins this match, I might actually like him. And he just drop kicked him right into that chair. Good job, aerial master. And hitting Maniac with that chair. And now it's a chair duel between aerial, and that ended quickly. And Maniac's figuring out ways to actually win something. And if you look over back here in the background. Oh, what a DDT from Sora. This is why we call ourselves ECWE, ladies and gentlemen. We are extreme. And we are entertainment. And like DDT into that chair. Oh, my lord. And then here is, my lord, what's going to happen here, ladies and gentlemen? Aerial Master trying to hit his finisher. Gets, ooh. Oh, what he wants to call that? Maniac. Wait. Is this?
One.
Wait a minute. Oh my lord. Maniac is your Intercontinental Champion. Maniac has a title. I guess Sora's trying to do some shit, stupid shit.
No, dude, you don't attack him. He doesn't get attacked. We just have to sit here and roll around.
I don't know. There's the two guys. Alright. But here comes your next match. And I guess you can tell by our filter here, you ain't gonna be pretty. It is the Demon, ladies and gentlemen. We saw him last week. He got the house show. Make his debut against Chixie, and he did it dominantly. Let's see what will happen here tonight. I don't know who he's facing. I didn't get the match cards. I'm lost about this guy here. Wait a minute. I think I said this. It's Willow! Ladies and gentlemen, it is Willow! Willow is coming out to the ring! We haven't seen Willow in a couple weeks! But here's Willow. I'm wondering what the hell is up with this guy? And shit! Well, there's the opening bell. Start off with a nice dropping DDT to Demon. And what a kick right there to Willow. Alright, DDT right there. Right on the mat. And there's a good shot of Willow. Looks like he's getting ready for something here. But he's already out of breath. Willow's out of breath, ladies and gentlemen. Went for a clothesline. Robe is now off. Oh my god, the red mist! Red mist! And just throws him right there. So just for good measure.
One.
I guess it was a kick out.
Kick out.
Ah. And the ref couldn't tell. One more time here. And Demon.
One.
Demon wins.
Three.
I don't know, people. I've seen the craziest shit in my time. But I've never seen a man like this. A man like Demon. I don't know, guys. Man, what a good event so far. We're only 11 minutes in to New Year's Nightmare, and we're at our third match. Here comes, hate to say it, here comes your new Intercontinental Champion, Maniac. And I think he's trying to be Shawn Michaels. WWE Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels, but yet he will. And now he's trying to be Ric Flair? Or Hulk Hogan? I don't know what his problem is. No, Bushwhacker? I don't know. And back to Shawn. Let's see what he has to say.
Hello, my friend. See, I am the Intercontinental Champion tonight, and I am no laughing stock or no laughing matter. I want the former IC Champion come out here right now, Sora. Sora's get your whack ass out here.
I don't know. Where's his music? All I hear is, oh, that stupid What It Takes song. You're also gonna pretend there's music there. Throwing some music in there. But, how comes Sora down in the ring? He looks kinda pissed. And, yeah, that metal finger shows he's pissed. Yes, Maniac, he's white. He is white. He is neon white.
He's white.
And a ginger. Yes, Maniac, he is neon fucking white. Those are
there.
And a DDT! And Sora's gonna come back for it.
I'm coming back for this title.
I'll
see you in hell.
Well. I don't know. Up next, though, is. Looks like it's the Champion of Champions. Champion, 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 Champions. Championship! Against Aerial Master and Maniac. Your new Intercontinental Champion. Going up, he's going to go for two titles tonight. Against Aerial Master. To become an undisputed Champion of Champions. And Intercontinental Champion. Well, shit. Gotta give him some props. He is an actual fucking maniac. As Aerial Master walks to his ring. I forgot to mention that. He's got a mic here, let's see what he has to say.
Somebody give me a mic.
Hey,
last week you wanted a shot for this. You still want one? You think?
I'm a champion.
All the people who have come after me, all the people who try to take this from me, what do you think sets you apart? Nobody can take it from me before.
And here we go. Match is on, ladies and gentlemen.
You want your shot?
Match is on. Here we go. Maniac, Aerial Master. These two have been a rivalry since Aerial Master debuted in ECWE 1. Okay? which is the old set of videos from 2013, whatever. But what apparently sets Maniac apart from everyone is that Maniac is a champion. His tights legit say ah. Ah. And then on the back it says Maniac. I don't know what's up with this guy. Did he just use spray paint or something to do his tights? Do his shorts? I don't know. Yeah, a trip right there. Yeah, kick out.
One, two.
These two have been in wars all over ECWEs. Everywhere in ECWE, there have been at war with each other since day one. And, well, hey, I gotta give props to Maniac here. Actually fighting! And last time these two were in ECWE 1, Maniac was over here with a jar! With a jar! A spray paint red jar thing. At least he outgrew that. And what a devastating drop right there. I think he broke his nose.
Oh fuck! Hit me! Fuck! Boy!
Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Recover! One, two, three.
Guys, towel. Well, watch this again. This is a post-match assault from Aerial Master.
Sit down.
This guy may have a broken fucking nose. Well, he's deranged. I think he'll be back next week. Fuck. What's Aerial Master saying up there for? A drop kick! Ooh! Into those ribs. Probably a broken nose. Probably a couple crushed ribs. But man, he's bad. And he knows he's bad. A ladder is given to him. I don't know what happened. And he's trying to stand. And he's trying to get some leeway. And he's attacking him. There's a ladder set up. I think Maniac's going to fight back. You know what? Tonight, Maniac's making me a believer here. He's climbing the ladder. Ooh. I'm gonna cover. Does he make the ref counted it again? Champion of champions, champion retains, ladies and gentlemen. Against Maniac. I gotta applaud him here. I gotta applaud him here though.
No one's taking
Maniac money. Walked out.
Nobody.
Out there. Broke his nose, lost the match, took a beating from Aerial Master. Up next is your main event, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the Fallen Angel looking to capture the ECWE Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, Fallen Angel has been on a mean streak here since he debuted at Hardcore Christmas. Man. These guys, they're at war with each other. I hope J-ster's ready though. Here comes J-ster. Ooh. doesn't even care. He's just in it to win it. And there's the bell, ladies and gentlemen. Match is official. And an assault by these two. Probably a crazy feud. J-ster just threw him into that fire pit right there. There's his home. Whipping. And just throws him into the fire pit. Right back at him. We got a couple fans over there. Into that ladder now. Ooh. Now he's gonna throw that ladder onto him. He just threw the ladder onto Fallen Angel. Oh, I gotta take a shit, and it's gonna stay in there though. I wanna see what's gonna happen here, ladies and gentlemen. These two, just at it.
Oh, come on, J-ster. Get him back. Get him back.
And a couple little fans here. This is out of breath. He hasn't even wrestled in ECWE for a while. There's a booze in the area. Taking a just attacking J-ster there. Oh my lord. Shit, that's bad luck.
Come on, J-ster.
What a slap to Fallen.
Take him down.
Oh, what he was trying for there. So he stomped him out. He's stomping a butthole. Ooh. Throws Fallen Angel under the ladder. Pinch. Oh no. He's going for it. A curb stomp into the side of the ladder. Oh shit.
There you go!
And an elbow drop. Oh, that's shit. And with the crutch now. This is falls count anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not leaving until this match is over.
There you go, J-ster. Take him down.
Man. Ooh.
Boo! Boo!
Shit. Man. Fallen's taking off his shirt. Fans are throwing cheers.
Fallen
Angel
sucks.
Oh, that was supposed to be.
Angel sucks.
A rolling senton right there. There we go. That's just fucking around.
Look, Mom, on TV. Rat.
Oh shit. Three. Fallen one.
Play button.
Fallen Angel won. He is now your ECWE champion. Man, guys, this brings dark ties to ECWE. And now two homages to Sean. This one's a little more respectable, though.
That's right, I'm your ECWE champion.
Oh shit, go back to in that ring. J-ster's down.
Because of this. Check it out.
Shit, guys, we. I'm going.
Get you to the back. Come on. Get you to the back. Come on. Get you to the back. Come on, we're going to go around this way. Come on. All right, we're good.